My brother Scouts, I want to remind you in a very few words of what your duty is as Scouts, apart from merely living in camp, cooking your own grub, and playing Scout games. First of all, of course, you are trusted on your honor to do your best to carry out the Scout promise, which is, first, to work for God and the King. Secondly, to help other people. Thirdly, to keep the Scout law. In addition to this, I want each one of you to help the great Scout movement by making yourself so good a Scout that you will later on be a Scoutmaster yourself. Remember what Lord Kitchener said of a Scout. Once a Scout, always a Scout. Don't forget, a very important part of your duty is quite a small thing, and that is to do a good turn to somebody every day. And now to you Scoutmasters. You are doing a valuable work for the boys in training them to have character. You are doing a valuable work for the country, since you are making good citizens for the future. And you are doing much to prevent the present disgraceful waste of human material in showing your poorer brothers how to be good, successful men. You are also doing good to yourselves, because your only successful way of training your boys is to lead them by your own example in all things. In this way, you develop in yourself patience and pluck in the face of difficulties and discouragement. You practice a kindly feeling for others. You exercise loyalty and self-sacrifice, which cannot fail to make you yourself a better man and a better citizen. And now to you who are friends of the Scouts, may I say one word. Everybody admires the work of single-hearted, patriotic men. But do not be content to look on at others playing their part. Play the game yourself. You have your chance. It is quite open to every one of you, man, woman, or child, to do something for your country, even if you only show your appreciation of what the Boy Scouts are trying to do towards turning themselves into good men. Take them seriously. Help them in any way you can, by a pat on the back when they do well. We want more young men and even young women to come forward as Scoutmasters. There is work for all, and good work. By encouraging these lads, you will be doing a great thing, not only for them, your younger brothers, but also for your country and for the Empire.